गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. इट्स संडे अर्ली मॉर्निंग हियर एट अबाउट 7 AM एट दिस पॉइंट. सो यस, देर इज़ अ वेरी स्पेशल ब्रेकफास्ट राइड टुडे विच इज़ वेरी वेरी डिफरेंट कंपेयर टू वॉट आई एंड प्रदीप हैव बीन डूइंग सो फार. I really hope Pradeep can wake up early and join us here. So guys, here today in Bangalore, both the big wings we have, the Top Line and VFM, have organized a fully sponsored breakfast ride for all the CB350 owners. So that's a wonderful gesture from Honda and Big Wing. So right now I am heading towards VFM Honda, what you can see right in front of you. I hope you are able to see here, or we're just going to get there in a minute. So I've tanked up and I'm reaching VFM Honda. So totally there are going to be about 100 plus CB350 riders joining us, and yeah, I really look forward to connecting with all of the CB350 riders and many of my subscribers to share perspectives, to see what kind of modifications they have done on their bikes, and a lot of other biker talk. So really looking forward to this moment and the day. So from here we are going to head towards Devanahalli Road, where you have the Oldie Resort, which is one of the famous resorts, and there is a restaurant by name Galaxy, which is where the breakfast has been planned by Honda, and looks like Big Wing has done a lot of setup there. I can see a lot of cameras out there, a lot of flags out there, a lot of bikers there right now, a lot of shooting going on, and I've been told that there are stalls at the venue as well for accessories, etc. So yeah, so let's get there and take a closer look as to what's going on, and then we continue from there on. All right, so my friends, see, we've been giving a grand welcome with a shoot here. So so yeah, so a lot of our friends are here, so I really look forward to riding with each one of them. So let's pull over.
Good morning.
All right, good morning.
Nice to see you. Please go inside and register.
Sure.
And you'll get a silver band.
Okay.
And then you're good to go.
All right, thank you. So looks like there is some registration process where I need to go and register, and then I'll see you all in a short moment.
Delhi, Bombay, and Bangalore. We have a big group of riders at Honda Big Wing Top Line as well.
So guys, the gentleman speaking here, giving us a briefing, his name is Tanveer Chandok. He's the general manager and director for VFM Honda. So pretty much is the owner of this showroom in Bangalore.
All of us are wearing the vest, right? High-vis vest. So any issues while you're riding, you can just flag us. I'm going to be floating around the group, so I'll be in the back, in the front. Ajit will be taking lead up front. Rohit is taking sweep in the back. He's on the yellow CBR, okay, 250. I'm on the blue with the panniers.
So a lot of briefing is being given as to how the ride is going to be, and certain guidelines for all the riders to ensure safety.
Try to take it easy. He may not be able to catch up with you guys. Right, so I'm going to hand it over to Ajish quickly, who will introduce the ride and give you some tips about the group that we're going to be riding with.
Hello everyone, welcome to Big Wings, actually first big ride. So to start with, I'm not sure how...
So yes guys, we are done with the briefing here, and just about to get started. So yeah, it's a very rare sight where we are seeing so many CB350s fire up together, and all of them getting ready to head to the venue where the breakfast is planned. So yeah, really look forward to this ride, and guys, please stay tuned. I'll be covering a lot today in terms of this ride and overall catch up with our fellow CB350 owners. So a lot of us on YouTube today. So guys, as you can see, the ride is being flagged off by the gentleman here with the flag. So and I hear there is media coverage as well here, as you can see right there. That's the media for you. So so they're covering us really well, and all of us on YouTube. So guys, we need to follow certain guidelines in these group rides usually. So you need to usually go in a formation and take guidelines from the marshal in terms of the signals, what the marshal would be doing. So that's very, very critical, and that's more from a safety perspective, because there are a bunch of riders riding together, and to make sure all of us are in tandem, in line, these guidelines are put together. But in such rides, always overtaking your friends on the similar bike in the ride is something not advisable. So we'll need to go in this particular formation. As you can see right till there, it's all CB350s. So yes, so I think we got to take a U-turn here. So guys, all through the media coverage has been there. You can see the gentleman in front of us is filming my bike. So yeah. So thank you. So yes, we are just about to reach the oldie Bangalore resort. So I think in this particular group, it was supposed to be about two groups. One is the top line group, who's starting from the top line showroom, and this group where I joined was from VFM. So there are more than 50 to 80 50 riders here is what I can guesstimate. So there are about 50 of us here. So the other group also would be joining in shortly. So the time planned to reach the venue was set to be 8:30, and I think we are bang on with respect to our schedules, which is right now it's 8:22, and we are say about less than 5 minutes away from the venue. So guys, that's the new Hornet 2.0. So the guy you see there is saddling on it. He's from VFM Honda. So bike looks very attractive, something which our younger riders can look at. So very, very attractive bike. It is, I think, 180cc if I am not wrong. I heard it comes with very high spec tires, probably Maxxis, which are super grippy, and it comes with the USD forks. I think that's a very good add-on to improve the handling of any bike. So yes guys, so finally we are here. This is the oldie Bangalore Utopia. So I think we'll need to head to the parking lot and park the bikes. So I could just see the drone flying there and recording the entire event. So a lot of people recording us here, and great opportunity to see tons of bikes here, tons of bikes, very different colors, very different accessories on the bike. So yeah, that's going to be amazing guys. So look forward to it, and I'm going to cover a lot of content today in terms of questions what many of us had in terms of the bike. So yeah, I think we got a pretty good spot here. We have some music here, and what I understood is after the breakfast there is service team what is here from Honda Big Wing is going to do a quick DIY on the basic maintenance what the owners can do on their bikes. So yeah, this is something about this resort. It looks interesting. Looks delicious, right? Yeah. So yes guys, that is the breakfast. Something which is there on breakfast. So we have some decent breakfast here. Idli vada and some sausages, sambar, eggs and blah blah blah. So time to enjoy the breakfast. English breakfast counter what's been arranged. Must say really done it really well. So let's take a look what is there. Some fruits, cereals and some juice. So let's get some of it.
Nights and all that. Only thing, nights you have to be careful because Padayappa stands there as an elephant. Okay. Other than that, you are, the nights are free.
Safe.
And came to Bangalore. There's no fun riding a sports bike in Bangalore. It takes off on your shoulder, yeah. And a straight highways. You don't know twisties. Very few twisties except. So I was about to say, okay, we now from riding again. And a friend of mine in the office, he bought a Java. He put me into the biker group there. Oh, so that was first thing. Now what do I do? Another friend of mine who was with Tara Coffee, he's an MD there. His dream was to get a Harley Davidson. He purchased one. So he sent me a video and said, come and ride it. Because they all knew I was a rider. We were all together in Munnar for a long time. So I said, yeah, I'll come. Then I was having a tea and I saw an advertisement of the Benelli. I actually searched Benelli onto YouTube and then the Honda was launching this. And that is when I started watching all the vlogs and they picked up the bike. And so one day I went to Lovell Road, saw the bike, test rode it. After riding it, I took it. I paid one shot and said, get me the bike. They gave me 10 days.
Yeah.
Started riding again.
Good sir. Welcome back to the riding club.
So that's how it's coming.
Really nice, interesting biking story what you shared with us.
And I was watching his vlog.
We should do a one
episode of that.
Yeah, yeah.
I was watching his vlog, you know, and he said his friend Pradeep also. He was 2 years old when I started riding.
My age is just a number.
Yeah, absolutely.
My first day of riding was a bullet. I was 15 years old. My father's bullet in a plantation, so take it. And the road there is clay, slush. The driver sat behind me and said, go. I went into the slush, he's kidding. He said, don't worry, I'm holding you from the back. Hey, bullet. Started on a dirt track, which is even today I will not ride on those roads. Then all my initial life was only on the worst road possible. Then I moved on to the RZ350. That was only problem was parts was not available in India, so we gave
that
it.
That was the liquid cooled.
Yeah, liquid cooled.
Okay.
So that the was first version.
RC.
Yeah.
Then I stepped down actually to the RD350, which came in India. That I had for some time. Then I went to an RX100. Look at the graph. Then went to Hero Honda. I said my next bike will be TVS 50. I stopped. Then went to R15 and I had the R1 for some time. And R15 I continued. Now a CV350.
Nice, nice. Very nice, sir.
Now this is an idle bike for my age, you know. Lovely to
relaxed.
You can just relax and keep going. Pata 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 pata, as Pradeep says.
No, it has a very throaty exhaust also.
Yeah.
And it's not a slow-moving bike. If you are not, you suddenly see you are already 90-100.
Can't make out.
Yeah.
You won't notice that one.
You can't make out.
True.
28 years, sir. I only bought it. So if it was slow, I would have bought it.
The deep has not. No, he could not join us because
he's a late riser.
Yeah.
I have seen that in one of the videos.
Catch it, beta.
Not an early
one. Yeah.